Now we will do English grammar. In English grammar, we had completed till chapter number 8. Now we are going to start chapter number 9, nouns, male or female. In last period, we had done the chapter number 8 and we had done about nouns, singular and plural. And now here we will see nouns, male or female. All of you know about this. We will see now. Let us read about Tina and Tarun. Tina is a girl. She is Tarun's sister. She is Mr. Verma's daughter. So here the words girl, sister and daughter are the nouns and they are said to be of female group. And here we can see Tarun is a boy. He is Tina's brother. He is Mr. Verma's son. So here the words boy, brother and son, these are the words are nouns and they are said to be of male group. So here we can say that the word that shows us a girl, sister or daughter, they are female noun, and the word that shows us boy, brother or son, that nouns are called male noun. So this is a very small chapter and we can see that what are male noun and female noun. And I think all of you understood in this what are there in the noun male and female. Now we will see, we will do the exercise that is given on page number 29. So now I had explained these examples. And now we will see the exercise that is given on the page number 29. Write F in the box beside nouns which belongs to the female group. Write M in the box beside nouns which belongs to the male group. हर एक पिक्चर के बाजू में बॉक्स दिया है, हमें वो लिखना है कि वो मेल है या फीमेल है, यानी कि बॉय है या गर्ल है. तो इफ बॉय इज देयर वी विल राइट M एंड अ गर्ल इज देयर वी विल राइट F. इन फर्स्ट वन फादर. For father, we will write M. Second, grandmother, we will write F. Third one, girl, we will write F. Fourth one, queen, we will write F. Okay? Now, turn your page. The next page. Fifth one, mother is female. Daughter is female. Mother, daughter, these are the girls we can say, so we have to write that F. Then 7, boy, boy is a male. 8, grandfather is also male. Son, son is also male. And the last one, king, king is also male. So now I think all of you understood what is male and female. Now we will do the next exercise. Underline the nouns with pink color if they belong to the female group and circle with blue color if they belong to the male group. So here in these sentences we have to underline with blue color if it is male. My uncle came to meet me. In this sentence, uncle is a noun and uncle is male. So we have to underline with blue. Uncle is male, so we have to underline with blue. Second sentence, his son plays with me. In this sentence, son is a noun and son is male. So we have to underline with blue. My brother is very naughty. In this sentence, brother is the noun and brother is male. So we have to underline with blue. She is my sister. Sister is a noun and sister is female. That is why we have to underline with pink. The man standing there is my father. In this sentence, two nouns are there. First one is man. Man is also male. So we have to underline with blue. And father. Father is also male. We have to underline with blue. His wife is my aunt. In this sentence, again two nouns are there. Wife is female noun. So we have to underline with pink. And aunt is also a noun, that is female, and we have to underline with pink. A lady wants to speak to you. Lady. So lady is female, so we have to underline with pink. Sir, may I drink water? So sir is male, so that is why we have to underline with blue. And here some common male and female pairs are given that you have to remember. These are the male groups and these are female groups. Bull, cow. Peacock, peahen. Horse, mare. Now turn the page. On the next page, father, mother. Boy, girl. Sir, madam. Okay, and I think this much nouns we had done in last year also, in second standard also, and so I think all of you know about these and you remember these also. Now here, match the following is there. Match the male with female. First one, and as you know, don't draw any line. यहाँ पर हमें कोई लाइन ड्रॉ नहीं करनी है. आपको यहाँ पर ऐसे ही, मैंने जैसे लिखा है वैसे ही उसके आंसर लिखने हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, फर्स्ट वन हॉर्स. वॉट इज द आंसर ऑफ हॉर्स? द आंसर इज मेर. सो वी विल राइट हियर सी. सेकेंड वन बुल. द आंसर ऑफ बुल इज काउ. सो वी हैव टू राइट हियर डी. थर्ड वन लायन. लायन द आंसर इज लायनेस. सो वी विल राइट हियर ई. कॉक. द आंसर ऑफ कॉक इज हैन. सो वी विल राइट हियर बी. पीकॉक. द आंसर ऑफ पीकॉक इज पीहेन. सो वी हैव टू राइट हियर ए. Like this, you have to complete this, match the following. Don't draw lines. You have to write the answer like this. Now, the next page, we will see. Complete these pairs by using the words given in the box. Here, one word is given and the other is left that we have to write. So, here is husband. So, what will be the female name? Wife. Here is cock. The answer is hen. These words are given here and we have to write the correct answer in the blanks. Lion, lioness. Tiger, we have to write tigress is written. King, queen. So these are the male and female nouns. And all of you know about that, and you have to remember these male and female nouns. Here, once again, it is given here. You can revise this from here also. These are the common noun. Sorry, these are the male noun, and these are the female noun. Boy, girl, man, woman, king, queen. Grandfather, grandmother. Lion, lioness. So these are the nouns that it is given here. So now you revise this chapter and fill all the exercises that is given in the textbook. You have to complete this exercise in the textbook only. You don't have to write anything in the notebook. So complete your work and revise this chapter once again. Thank you and have a nice day.